If you're a dog owner, dog training should be among the most significant responsibilities for you. Without proper brain training, you might risk harm to other people around your dog, injury to dog itself, and harm to your property. It's easy and but not always fun to brain train your dog. Over the years, science has discovered a lot about dog psychology, like how they think, how they learn, and as a result, new effective dog training methods were introduced. What new dog brain training course focuses on is to use less force and fear to achieve obedience. This unique dog training method offers two key benefits: it's more fun for both dog and dog owners. The dog will follow commands without the need for dominance and power exuding. Brain training for dogs is an effective book and course which is based on the above two discoveries. If you are interested and want to know what brain training for dogs is and how it actually works, here in this video, I will explain everything to you. What is Brain Training for Dogs course? Brain Training for Dogs is an online ebook that works as online training to develop the brain of your dog and to boost their ability to focus and understand owner's command. The course works following the fact that dogs are not intentionally disobedient, it's just that they are too distracted to follow owner's command. Once you sign up for Brain Training for Dogs online course, you will receive a PDF of the main course book, a bonus book, and lifelong membership to this program or its website. Registered members get the opportunity to explore all the videos related to how to brain training category. Talking about the course, it starts with an introduction to force-free training sessions. All the exercises included in the course follows the same force-free method. Furthermore, this section of the course will help you in knowing what mistake you were making earlier while training your dog. Next, talking about the practical CAL exercise, the Brain Training for Dogs course features 21 unique games that anyone can teach their dog following the guidelines as mentioned in the book. Most dog owners have found these games easy to play. Also, each of the game is explained in depth with the help of video lectures. Who's the instructor or author of Brain Training for Dogs course? The complete course and book is designed by a professional dog trainer named Adrian Ferricelli. She belongs to Italy and became a certified dog trainer in the year of 1995. Later, she moved to the US, and she got the certification here as well in 2004. Adrian has always supported friendlier training methods. She has also been an author for Nest Pets, eHow, Everdog magazine, and several others. Now, she has put all her expertise into her Brain Training for Dogs course. What principle does this force-free dog brain training course follow? Most people train their dog by using either punishment or negative reinforcement to teach them that misbehaving would have harsh repercussions. However, most of such practices are inhuman and have been abandoned these days. A research from 1980 and reports suggests that force-free and positive reinforcement dog training can help dog owners achieve better results without being cruel. However, until now, many amateur and professional trainers are using pain, dominance, fear, and other inhumane methods. And this must be changed. How does this Brain Training for Dogs course work? Here is the structure of course for you: introduction to the course, how to train section, behavior troubleshooting section, challenge boosting segment, and exam to know whether you have mastered the game or not. Four important parts of Brain Training for Dogs course. Part 1, the example lessons. The book had two example lesions, which are the first two and named target and look into my eyes. The target lesion is designed to teach your dog how to target objects and with paw or nose, and how you should reward your dog once he does that correctly. The next, look into my eyes, lesson is designed to teach your dog how to look into your eyes. This one is an essential lesson as it will help your dog focus and follow your instructions more appropriately. Part 2, advanced lesions. These lesions are designed to help your dog learn more valuable skills and create a better bond between you and him. Additionally, these will boost his thinking skills and agility. Part 3, the bonus behavior training. The course also comes with a bonus book that the instructor author provides to help you deal more appropriately with the issues related to your dog's behavior. It will help you in addressing the bad habits of your dog more effectively and improve their overall behavior. Part 4, play with your dog. If you're interested in taking brain training for a spin, you're free to try the free airplane game. All you need to do is download the PDF and check the video below. Pros and cons of the brain training for dogs. Pros: force-free training principle, dog-friendly and effective training. Several videos that support the book. Free bonus book for more effective training. Very reasonable and affordable price. Cons: bad sound recording in a few videos. Summary: so, that's everything that you should know about the brain training for dogs course. I have found that this course is genuinely an effective program available at a very reasonable price compared to the money you will be investing on a dog trainer to teach your dog all the valuable skills. It's easy to understand and developed by someone who is an expert in the field. Furthermore, this course will not only help you in improving the bond between you and your dog but also boosts their thinking abilities. Overall, go for it, and this investment won't disappoint you. Please check the description for a discounted link.